You all right?
A little shaky. Trust me, you don't want to pass through the warp barrier in one of those. She'd make a nice addition to the Starfleet Museum.
What went wrong?
I'm not sure, sir. The closer I got to 2.2, the more trouble I had keeping the field stable.
You were ordered to abort.
The abort call was premature. We had some instability on the previous tests, but it always settled down.
Your engine design is obviously unsound.
There's nothing wrong with that engine.
You have something to add, Lieutenant Tucker, sir? I'm on Captain Jeffrey's engineering team. We've never pumped this much antimatter through the injectors before. It's gonna take us a little time to get the intermix right.
That's precisely the point. Your program is moving too quickly.
Just because it took you 100 years to crack Warp 2 doesn't mean it'll take us that long.
Lieutenant!
Sorry, sir.
He's right. This is a new engine. It's bound to have a few bugs to work out.
Those bugs just scattered your ship across 5,000 kilometers of space and nearly killed your pilot.
We're not going to get anywhere without taking some risks.
I know where you stand on this, Commander.
We've got a lot of data to analyze before we know what happened. We should be grateful we only lost the ship.